Today, we turn the page. The games and distractions end, and serious-minded people get to work. Set America right again. For all those who have come to doubt America's essential fairness, who feel let down by the government, who feel that the debt has been permanently stacked against them, this moment is for you.